Let her go. Let her go.
Yes.
Whatever the passage inside her stomach must come out.
Amen.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
By fire of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Come out, come out.
Out.
I said, come out.
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 Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Yeah. To you,
her grandpa, a chief.
Her grandma is a chief. Where? You paid the dowry from grandpa.
Yeah.
And I marry you.
Where?
Your grandpa, their grandpa, marry you to her.
Yeah.
But now, the
greatest. Kill my children.
I kill her children. I kill your children. But you say you get power. Eh? But you say you get power. You are not talking. You are going to say, how many children I killed? How many of your children?
Where is the microphone?
And how many of your children I killed? How many of your children I killed?
Mimi.
I can't leave you.
You can't leave me?
Okay. Oh, you want to fight me? Eh? Come and fight me.
Give me what's
I should kill you.
You are definitely killing my children. Kill me.
I kill your children. How many children I kill? Plenty. Mm-hmm. Plenty children?
Yeah.
Just one man?
Mm-hmm.
Eh?
Yeah.
What do I use to kill you? It's okay. Tell me the thing I used to kill.
Fire!
You see, the covenant in the family said the grandpa pay my dowry. Do you know how the grandpa paid the dowry? Eh? Get something. Come on. Do quick. Do something. You are rubbing. Take it off. Clean it. Fire! Fire the Holy Ghost! It's another one. That is serpents. Serpent demon. Fire the Holy Ghost! Come out of it. It's coming out. I break your feet. I punish you.
Amen.
I punish you.
Amen.
I set your feet on fire.
Fire.
Fire upon your feet.
Amen.
I set your feet on fire. Begin to burn now. From your feet to your head.
Amen.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Begin to burn. Begin to burn on fire.
Amen.
I set you on fire. That's covenant. It's not ordinary. I set you on fire.
Amen.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Yes. Receive fire.
Fire.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Begin to burn. Begin to burn. Let your feet begin to burn. Your head, your body, your back, your back. I set your back on fire. Your back on fire. Every part of your body.
Amen.
Your stomach. Every part of your body.
Amen.
The word that Satan is using to entice, to bring destruction to our life. I set it on fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fire!
Fire!
The food you gave her? Okay, come on now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let me say everything for her.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
In the name. Out. Okay. These are coming out. Coming out. Thank you, Jesus. Merciful God. Thank you. I'm not satisfied. Because the covenant of the grandfather, that dowry, Jesus has paid it back. Jesus has paid the dowry today. You take up the ring.
Amen.
Take it up. That wedding ring. Out. 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 The wedding ring. Out. Out. I take it out. It's out. It's out. It's out. It's out. The ring is out. You see, it's out. The ring is out. It's out. It's out.
Amen. You tear everything from me now. You tear everything now.
Eh?
My chair. Everything worth my home. My ring.
But she can marry now.
Amen.
Eh?
Yeah.
She can marry now.
Yes.
But all this time, do you allow her to marry? Not so.
No. You better pay your dowry first.
Why? Because you pay your dowry first?
Yeah, boy. You take it.
But I take the dowry away.
You give it back.
I give it back.
Just now.
Just now, through the blood of Jesus.
I don't know.
Through the blood of Jesus.
I don't know.
Through the blood of Jesus.
I don't know.
The dowry is paid back. Jesus paid it back. The dowry.
You gave my money back.
Huh?
You gave my money back.
Yes.
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 It's done.
Yes.
Therefore, receive the anointing.
Amen.
Receive the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Receive it now. Amen. Receive it now. Amen. Receive it now. That's the purpose of the church. I'm seeing her for the first time. Not so.
Yes.
She's here for the first time. That's why the church is here. Amen.
Amen.
Look at all this covenant. Shame. Amen. Look ordinary. They all covenant shame. We have to set it on fire. You know, price, Jesus paid the price for you. You have an answer? Okay.
One second.
What are you doing there? Get up. What are you doing down there?
What?
How do you get down there? You don't know how you get down there.
How?
Eh? You don't know. Eh? Who are you looking for? What happened? You just beat me up. You shame?
How?
Because you beat me up.
How?
You told me. You hate me.
When?
You told when? See, you hate
Pastor,
me.
Pastor, I'm shame.
You shame?
I'm shame. Like, I don't
come
know.
Come here. You said you hate me. You said I kill your children.
Me?
Yes.
But I don't have kids.
But that's what you said. Not be so.
Why are we sitting and I don't have
kids? See, I kill your children. See, you have pass. See, you have dowry.
How?
How? See, I kill your children. See, you hate me. And you beat me up.
Sarah.
You see, your wedding ring. See, I took your wedding ring.
Wow.
And you took all this thing out of my leg. Just look at this. All this thing, you tied up.
Oh.
You turned it. You scattered it yourself. You took it off.
Well, I bought them.
Very expensive.
Sarah.
Hey, pal.
What is happening?
God has delivered you. Raise up your hand. Are you married?
Married.
How come you're not married?
I don't know.
You don't find good man?
I can see
my hand, I'm talking to. But thank God that he came tonight.
Amen.
That bed that you are talking to could have been the same. You just touch and go. But God showed his message from you tonight.
Amen.
You went through deliverance.
Amen.
Did not know I need that tomorrow. for watching this blessing.
Thank you, Jesus.
Congratulations. You are free.